वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं सो इन द लोअर स्टेज ऑफ एनिमल लाइफ Krishna is there, as you say, Dehi Sarvasya Bharata. In another place, Krishna says, this Dehi or Khetragna, the owner of the body, is there. And there is another Khetragna, another owner. That is Krishna. Khetragancha api magaviddhi sarva khetreshu bharata. As the individual soul is there, within the body. Similarly, the super soul, Krishna, is also there. Both of them there. Both of them there. So he is the owner of all bodies. All bodies. Sometimes Krishna is accused by the rascals that why he danced with other's wife. But actually he is the proprietor. Dehi Sarvasya Bharata. I am not proprietor, he is the proprietor. He is the proprietor dances with his, med servants or devotee. What is wrong there? What is wrong? He is the proprietor, you are not proprietor. Dehi Sarvasya Bharata. The individual soul is in every body, and the super soul is the real proprietor. Krishna said, Bhaktaram Jagatamasam Sarvaloka Maheshwaram. Maheshwaram, he is the supreme proprietor. Suridam Sarvabhutanam, he is actual friend. If I have some lovers, I am friend. I am not friend. Actual friend is Krishna. Suridam Sarvabhutanam, as it is said. Tasmat Sarvani Bhutanam. Krishna is the real friend. So, if the gopis dance with the real friend, what is wrong there? What is wrong there? That those who are rascals who do not know Krishna, they think it is immoral. It is not immoral. That is the right thing. Right thing. Krishna is the real husband. Therefore, he married 16,108 wives. Why 16,000? If he married 16 trillion, billion wives, what is wrong there? Because he is the real husband. Sarvaloka Maheshwaram. So one who does not know Krishna, rascal, they accuse Krishna as immoral or woman hunter, like that. And they take pleasure in this. Therefore they paint pictures of Krishna, his affairs with the gopis. But if they do not paint pictures, how he is killing Kamsa, how he is killing the demons, they do not like this. This is Sahaja. They, for their debauchery, for their business of debauchery, they likes to be supported by Krishna. Krishna has done this. Krishna has become immoral. So therefore, we are also immoral. We are great devotees of Krishna. Because we are immoral. This is one. Therefore, to understand Krishna, it requires a little better intelligence. Better intelligence. Bhavanam janmanam ante. Jnanavan. Jnanavan means the first class intelligence. Why? Māṁ prabhadate. He understands what is Krishna. Vāsudeva sarvamiti sa mahātmā sudurlabha. Such kind of intelligent mahātmā, you can find out rascal mahātmā simply by changing dress without Krishna consciousness, declaring himself as God, as Krishna. Kick on their face. Krishna is defined from all these rascals. But if you understand Krishna, if you are so fortunate এইরূপে ব্রহ্মাণ্ড ভূমিতে কোন ভাগ্যবান, অনলি দি মোস্ট ফর্চুনেট পার্সন ক্যান আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড কৃষ্ণ, হোয়াট ইজ কৃষ্ণ।
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Hare.